Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. It's Eva from Bohemian Crafting. I would like to share with you today boho journal I have created with my Patreons. I actually put two journals together. We created this front one and then this back journal. This I created just on my own, just from leftovers. I also created the collection. That collection, it's on my Patreon for this journal. It's in kind of very bright colors, beautiful pink and blue, that light baby blue or teal, not sure the difference, like turquoise. I know difference between turquoise and blue. So this is front of my journal. It's opening like this. We've got pocket straight away here at the front. Nice large pocket. This is just small layout, like decoration. And when you open it, we've got large pocket here. And if you will notice, I try to show to my ladies on Patreon how beautiful looks like. This is called piano spine. I saw it on American TV channel long time ago, and they used wooden sticks to put together this spine. So I change it for sewing and it looks really amazing. It looks wonderful and I really love this effect. So the tutorial for this book is on my Patreon, and it has so many decoration. I also used beautiful papers from Amity Bloom. I love her channel. Nazi's amazing, and I love her designs and all what she does. So I bought from her Etsy those gorgeous papers, and they are exactly what I needed for that boho style. They are soft but very cheerful and just gorgeous. So this is from Amity Bloom, and I will point it when I will see that. So I've got few ephemeras here. This journal, it's already sold. This is from Amity as well. I've got here so many pockets and openings and stuff like that. There are also like surprising moving pockets. Just go there. I'm gonna slide it behind again. So here we've got pocket with some ephemera and envelope. Here, and here is pocket maybe for some photography. When you flip it over, we've got this small notepad for taking notes. Here is a small folder. It can be with a pocket and it can be open like this, so you have a writing space. And I think here is that first moving. Yeah, I try to show to my Patreons how we can make those pop-up signs with pockets inside, pockets behind. So it's here, and I think we did this journal in May last year, maybe early in April last year. It's a long time ago and I totally forgot to show you. And it can be open here, and it has pocket here and pocket here, and it's also pocket behind, because there is always needed some pocket. This is another beautiful paper from Amity Bloom. I will put links down below for Amity Bloom YouTube channel, and also for her Etsy, because this is also from her Etsy. And these I have created just for this journal, from leftovers, to put together something. It's opening here, and it's just like mini folder with some stuff inside, and close it like this. And this is that collection I have created. And we've got, there is a small envelope here. And we've got another envelope here. And I used envelope from a Parcel Delay collection. I've got this collection on my Etsy as a digitals. So it's here behind this belly band. And we've got a small decoration here. and it can be open like this, pocket behind with many ephemeras, pocket here. This is also from Amity Bloom, and there is opening here. I'm gonna open it. So it's like triple opening here. I need to take off that like this, so you've got writing space, space for placing some pictures. And when you take off this one, we can get to pocket behind. And I've got here, this is that backside background, it's from Amity Bloom, and this I have created with stuff I've cut. And here we've got, this is from Amity Bloom, this is from my stuff. I shared these, not Amity Blooms, but those extra ephemeras I've got. I shared them, I think, when we made this tutorial. So it's all in my Patreon. We've got pocket here, and it's like opening pocket, like this. So it's pocket here with some envelopes and ephemeras. And this is another page from that collection I created. When you flip it over, we've got this one. It can be open, I think. I think I made it that it can be open, but I'm holding it like a pocket. And it's small folder here. This is also from Parcel Delight collection. That collection, it's kind of going together with this style, with this boho collection. I was very, very happy about that. And we've got another opening with those pop-up cards, with those pop-up tickets. And again, pocket behind and pocket here. So there are two pockets and those pop-up cards and pocket here. Go there. Pocket here and pocket here. And I have created, yeah, large pocket behind. And that large pocket behind is holding another paper from Amity Bloom. And this is end of this journal. And then you've got that never-ending story. So we've got another journal here. I used few of these beautiful feathers like decoration. They are hanging here and there. And this is opening like this. So we've got this slot, stitch slots by Tim Holtz. This is die stitched slots by Tim Holtz. And I've got that ephemera. I've got here metal frame with this iron and wine and some ephemera behind. And when you open it, we've got, this is like frame, so you can add some pictures behind. And when you open it, we've got this pocket here with some ephemeras and some surprise. I'm not gonna show it. It should be like nice surprise for new owner. And here is another page from this boho collection. It's only on my Patreon, that boho collection, including that tutorial. I will try to find it and put link down below. So when you flip it over, we've got this pocket here, and that tag is holding top from that large pocket here. And I've got there another opening envelope with some ephemeras inside. I'm gonna slide it behind and lock it. When you flip it over, we've got here this beautiful fabric envelope. So space for some ephemeras, for some memorabilia. There is pocket behind with ticket. And here is that matchbook notepad. Yeah, matchbook notepad with few papers. And here we've got, yeah, here is pocket, fabric envelope with tag inside. And again, those feathers like decoration. And there are a few ephemeras behind. It can be add to this journal, can be add some extra, you know, I think A6 size journal. So there is lots of space for editing another journal. And this one has again those pop-up signs. And pocket behind, behind, and pocket here, and pocket here. So there is loads of pockets. I do love to make pockets. It's something magical about making pockets. So this is my boho style journal. I love these colors. They are very cheerful and wonderful, and you feel like really good when you look and at these colors. Like it's summer and it's fresh and it's beautiful weather, you know, that gorgeous feeling. So this is my boho style never ending journal, because you can flip it and you still have a journal. There is no backside in this journal. So this is my boho style. I hope you did enjoy it. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me today. Take care about yourself, and I will see you next time. Bye.